Yoast SEO plugin is a great tool that allows you to control and tweak the SEO attributes of your site and add essential SEO information to your pages. In this video, you will learn how to translate Yoast SEO textual attributes using WPML. You need to have the Yoast SEO plugin activated along with the WPML core plugins. In this tutorial, we're using the Advanced Translation Editor, which greatly enhances the translation process by providing machine translation and other tools. You can activate it by navigating to WPML, Settings, under the How to Translate Posts and Pages section, choose to use the Advanced Translation Editor. To set up the global SEO attributes templates for the default language, go to SEO, Search Appearance. There, you can set the title templates and the meta description for pages and posts. Additionally, you can enable breadcrumbs, set the anchor text for the homepage, choose the separator, and set other textual breadcrumb elements. To translate the global SEO attributes and the breadcrumbs textual elements, navigate to WPML, String Translation, and display the strings under the Admin Text's WPSEO Titles text domain. Here is the global post title and the meta description. Let's translate the post meta description. Click the translations link and add the translated content. Mark the translation as complete and save. When translating the title, make sure to preserve the title template variables. Of course, you can translate any static text that you added to the title template. Simply copy the title template variables and paste it into the translation field. Then, translate the static text that you appended. You can follow the same steps to translate the different title templates, meta descriptions, and breadcrumb textual elements. Now, let's see how to translate the posts or pages SEO attributes. When editing a page, you can set the title, meta description, and the focus keyword from the Yoast SEO meta box. We have already set them for our page here. To translate the page content along with the SEO attributes, click the plus icon in the language box. This takes you to the Advanced Translation Editor. As you can see, the SEO textual attributes show on the top. Let's add the automatic translation. And we have everything translated. Review the translation and make sure that it's accurate. Now click Finish, then Complete to publish the translation. Let's go to the secondary language editing page. You can see that the SEO textual attributes are translated. If you navigate to the advanced section, you will notice that the non-textual settings are synchronized between the translations. Yoast allows you to remove the category base from the URL. You can find this option by navigating to the SEO Search Appearance page and clicking the Taxonomies tab. And there it is. If you choose to remove the category prefix, it will break the secondary language category archive page. Let me show you what I mean. This is the movies category archive page in the default language. If you switch to the secondary language, you can see that the page is not found. No problem. Let me show you how to avoid breaking the category archive page in the secondary language when choosing to remove the category base. Go to the WordPress admin, choose the keep option and save the changes. Then, go to plugins, add new, and search for the no category base WPML. We have already installed and activated it. Finally, you should save the permalinks. Let's check the secondary language archive page on the front end. And as you can see, everything works as expected. With that, we learned together how to translate the Yoast SEO textual attributes using WPML. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one.